Terry Hill, PA. Today we're going to discuss Graco air-operated double diaphragm pumps. First, we're going to discuss what air-operated double diaphragm pumps are and how they work. These diaphragm pumps are air-driven transfer pumps that are used for many lighter-bodied fluids, including water, oils, chemicals, sealers, juices, and lotions. They can be siphon-fed, gravity-fed, or force-fed. Typically, they are pulling material from pails, drums, bulk tanks, totes, or pipelines. In this cutaway pump, we can see the internal workings of a diaphragm pump. The pump is driven by an air slide valve that moves back and forth from right to left. When the pump moves to the left, the right diaphragm moves to the left and creates a suction on the right side of the pump. The opposite happens when the pump moves to the right. Now, the left diaphragm creates a suction on the left side of the pump. This is why the pump is double acting. Each side of the pump creates a suction so that the pump is pulling material into it on each movement of the slide valve. When the suction is generated, the lower ball lifts and material enters the fluid cavity of the pump. Now, when the opposite side is sucking in material, then the other side compresses material. This closes the lower ball check and opens the upper ball check, which forces material up and out of the discharge of the pump. So to recap, when the slide valve moves to the right, the left side sucks material in and the right side pushes material out. When the slide valve moves to the left, the right side sucks material in and the left side pushes material out. Next, we will go over the different sizes and shapes for diaphragm pumps.
Diaphragm pumps are chosen based upon required flow rate and compatibility with the material being pumped. Other considerations would be if FDA or 3A requirements are required for pumping pharmaceutical, cosmetic, or food products. Graco has various sizes to cover a wide range of flow rates. The bigger the inlet and the outlet, the more the flow rate. The Husky 205 with a 1/4-inch port and up to 5 gallons per minute. The Husky 307 with 3/8-inch port and a flow rate of 7 GPM. The Husky 515, 3/4-inch port and up to 15 GPM. The Husky 716, 3/4-inch port and up to 16 GPM. The Husky 1050 with 1-inch port and up to 50 GPM. And the Husky 1590, 1.5-inch port and up to 90 GPM. The Husky 2150 with 2-inch ports and up to 150 GPM. And the Husky 3300 with 3-inch ports and up to 300 GPM. Diaphragm pumps are typically inexpensive compared to other pumps. The typical air usage is approximately 1 CFM per gallon pump. They can be run dry for short periods of time with little damage, and they can be used to feed headers or spray nozzles.
Thank you for watching today's video on Graco air-operated double diaphragm pumps. For more information, log on to our website at www.grapecaction.com and click on process and sanitary pumps. For future videos, stay connected with us on Facebook.